He needed Green to win that, he couldn't. He's coming back again. Cut it towards Rui Diaz, and there surely will be a goal now. And there is a goal from Flores to put Peru level.
Look at where Yedlin, he's covering the back post. You cannot get caught sleeping and expect Marky Delgado to cover that. That is not on Cameron Carter-Vickers. It's a great ball cross. But if DeAndre Yedlin is on his toes reacting to the play, this ball is out for a throw-in. It's out for a corner, and the United States are winning 1-0.